Invisalign out in direct sunlight, there is a chance it'll deform because it's been exposed to excessive heat. However, we would recommend that it's in the mouth for 22 hours a day, and when it's not in your mouth, it should be in its case. So just keep it out of direct sunlight and away somewhere safe.